Sushmita Sen, Shubir Sen, Shujit Sarkar, Jishu Usen Gupta, Diya Mirza and others were seen at the premiere of Sushmita's film Nirbhaak. Nirbhaak is a Bengali drama directed by Srijit Mukherjee starring Sushmita Sen, Jishu Sen Gupta, Ritvik Chakraborty and Anjan Datta.
As far as Bengali films are concerned, I think this is a first of a kind which Srijit Mukherjee has done, and it's completely it's a world cinema I would roughly categorize at. So it's very different. It is something all the characters are here doesn't speak much. When you see the film, you understand what I'm talking about. This is basically four stories, four short films. And it has been waved into the film, and Sushmita Sen is the link in the film.
सबसे पहली बात तो ये है कि मेरे लिए पर्सनली एक बहुत ही अहम फिल्म है क्योंकि ये मेरी पहली बंगाली फिल्म है. मेरे co-star Jishu की तो मतलब he's a legend already there. He's done so many films that whatever he said to you right now, he said it with a straight face and all, but he's a massive star in Bengal and an absolute delightful actor to work with. But mere liye ye ek bahut hi unique experience tha kyunki main itne saalon se koshish kar rahi thi ki ek Bengali film karu. And finally when I did do a film, it was a film like Nirbhaak, jo ek experimental film hai, commercial, arty, parallel. इसे किसी एक genre में नहीं डाल सकते because it is a very different film. I think India is ready to experiment and to see different kinds of cinema. और वो जो एक girl meets boy and then they sing in Switzerland and dance in the rest of the world and all. I think we're moving beyond it. And I'm very, very privileged and glad that I got to work with a Srijit Mukherjee who made sure that I did something different. So that's nice.
I just came to meet Venkatesh Films, Moni and Jishu and Sushmita Sen. Srijit yahan nahi hai because wo abhi hospital mein hai, unko kuch injury hua hai. But I am here to wish them.
Meri mata ji Bengali hain aur unke bhi roots Bengali hai. So it's wonderful to see that she's finally made her first Bengali film debut and she's easily one of my most favorite actors and I'm really happy that she's a part of this film. Main bahut utavri hu film dekhne ke liye aur main ummeed karti hu ki ye film logon ko bahut pasand aaye aur ye film bahut achhi chale.